God bless me.
Come on, Roach. Bad idea. Come on. You love the gods! Open the whore son's eyes! Don't be afeard! Conjure it! Bastards, conjure it!
run, Roach. Hey, yeah. Come on, Roach.
Around some.
no choice.
Yeah!
Snot Fiend nest needs to be destroyed.
Yeah. pay.
Hey there. Come on, Roach.
Sir Knights, leave us be, we beg you.
You have suffered enough plunder, enough rape.
But we've not got no need for your help.
Have no fear, good man. Our labors shall be done quickly. The prowlers to be banished for good.
Milton, look!
Geralt!
In the flesh.
Hail, Witcher! Let us go inside and greet you as befits an old friend.
And you, fear not. We shall put an end to the rule of outlaws soon.
Found your message on a notice board.
You see, Pomeran, I told you. The griffin at White Orchard. I knew that were we only to follow the tracks of its slayer, we would in the end find Geralt.
Milton de Peyrac Peyrin and Pomeran de Lonfor. Good to see you both. Been years.
Be assured, we share your joy.
You must forgive us our surroundings. When we pledged to place the village under our protection, the village elder gave us this hut as our lodgings. He swore it is the best hut in the village.
Get involved in some squabble?
We discovered that in retreating, the Redanian garrison that left this land still is at the mercy of numerous plagues. The tyranny of bandits, the most onerous among them. These plunderers shall soon descend on this village to collect tribute. Milton and I will dissuade them.
We are both sworn to fight injustice and oppression wherever they rear their heads. The matter does not concern you, of course, but do us the kindness of waiting. Once we have dealt with these marauders, we have a matter we must present to you.
So, plan to go out and meet the bandits when they arrive? Fight them?
Palmeran wishes first to appeal to their sense of decency. But I expect they will be deaf to this.
Yeah, completely.
We must afford them a chance to stand down. Many a hardened outlaw has left the path of wrongdoing upon hearing words of admonition.
Doesn't happen in these lands. Ever.
If they do not heed my reprimand, we at least will know we have done all within our means to evade bloodshed.
Fine. Naturally, I'll help when Palmerin's rhetoric falls on deaf ears.
Excellent. Then we've but to wait for the rogues to arrive.
They're coming!
Hear that? Your bandits have arrived.
Let us go out to greet them.
He mean us?
I, Palmerin de Lawnfall, call upon you to repent. Search your hearts. Do you not see that they are blackened?
Regular punch and duty here.
To prey upon commoners is no honor. To loot their meager stores, abandon the path of shame, and we will spare you.
Right, good jest, that. Had us a laugh. Now, fuck off before we lose our patience and you lose something else.
Nay, wait, Zorg. These lads are a lark. Mayhaps they know some tricks.
Oi, players! Can you toss balls all loopity-like? Or do that thing where one spits fire while the other farts?
Seems to me they're unmoved.
You try it, my friend.
We've talked enough. I challenge you all to combat. By my honor, for Toussaint!
For Beauclair! By the crane, defend yourselves, harlots, brutes!
Hell, if you love the gods! Get 'em! Come on!